Anyway, the job today is to work on the wood cook stove that we picked up, clean it up and fire it up, make sure everything is working properly before we put it into the cabin. What does Steve have planned for the day?
Chimney pipe. Through the roof.
So, exciting day. We get to hook up the cook stove. Hopefully get it running today. So we're that much closer to moving in. Steve's working on putting safety measures in place so that he can use the ladders to climb up on the roof where he needs to get to cut in the spot for the stove pipe. The snow is making it very slippery, a little bit scary for us non-ladder lovers, but we gotta keep moving forward and keep getting it done. So here we go.
I've got to set ladders up so I can get up there, and I got to get the step ladder up there safely and on the furry strip I put in.
Feels pretty solid.
Oh yeah, and I'm not squishing the pink board, so I'm happy with that too. Test here. Feels really solid. Yeah. And that should be working about in this area here. So that'll be fine. step at a time. Just one step at a time.
How many feet of pipe is that?
I think, well, no, stove pipe, 12 and a half feet of stove, black stove pipe, plus the adapters down here.
Yeah.
And then 6 feet of double wall chimney.
Pipe is hooked up. And getting a fire started. Make sure it's hooked up properly. So that's a good sign, right?
Yeah.
There's no smoke coming out the pipe inside.
No.
Coming out the top. Sweet.
Well, let's get it up to temperature.
You might have done it.
Oh. Okay, we have heat, we have water, we have shelter.
Yeah, yep.
Time to move in, honey.
The three requirements. My three requirements for moving into the cabin.
Heat,
water,
shelter.
Shelter.
Can I be
and you've done
too?
That.
I hope, well, as long as nothing fails. Again.
Okay. Please. Good. Good job.
So for now,